Now let us see path setting for Java software. Run cmd. Here Java C. It is not working here, right? Java compiler. Java C is not recognized as internal or external command. Here it is not working, right? Where shall we go for this? We need to go for Java software. Where it is available? It is installed in C drive, right? Let us go to C drive now. In C drive, program files, Java folder. Here we have installed Java software. So go to bin folder. Here, by going to this folder, directly we can work. CD, right click, paste, okay? Bin. Right now we are in bin folder. So here I am typing the same command, Java C. What I have typed previously. Here it works. Though there is no any path setting, once you install Java software, though we are not doing any path setting, once you come to bin folder of Java software installation, then it works properly. See, Java C. It is displaying you all the options. Right? Clear? Similarly, now I want to work with from D drive. If you want to create a Java program from anywhere other than from C drive and bin directory of Java software. See, I am typing Java C here. Is it working now? No, it is not working. It will not work anywhere. It will work only in bin folder, right? But I want to make Java software to work anywhere in my computer, whether it is C drive, D drive, or any drive. Understand? So I need to set a class path. I need to set path. How to set this path? See here. Simply copy this path here in bin drive. Okay? You copy this path, right? Then right click on my computer, properties, advanced, environmental variables. Here you may create with the variable path either in user variables or in system variables. If you create that path variable in user variables, it will be confined to the user in which we are working of this computer. In the same computer, to log in, first of all some users will be there, no? Right? Some user x, y, z. We need to log in by specifying user id and password, right? If you create path variable in user variables, it will be confined to the specific user. But I want to make this Java software to work in all the users which are available in our computer. So we need to go for system variables. Understand? Clear? In case of user variables, user variable, it is confined to the user in which we have logged in. In case of system variables, it will be applied for all the available users of our computer. Understand? Now I am going to create the variable named path. Already path is there now here, right? So edit. Here no value is there. So already we have copied over there now from this bin folder. Already we have copied here now. Copy, okay? Now here I paste here, okay? Paste it here. And like semicolon dot. Okay? Here it means that the same software should work from anywhere in my computer. Okay? Here I am separating with semicolon. That is, we can give path for any number of softwares, not only for Java software, for C, C++, .NET, any software, whatever it is. By setting path like this in our computer, we can make the same software to work in anywhere throughout the computer. Understand? Here dot indicates current working directory. You may be working with Java software from F drive. Along with Java software which is available in C drive, we should also avail information about current working directory, right? So we are making use of dot. Dot indicates current working directory. So we are able to access the files which are available in current working directory. Okay? 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 Okay. Now itself we have set the class path, no? So that we should not work in the same command prompt. It will not take effect. Understand? See, I am typing again Java C. Still it won't work. Understand? What is the reason? You have modified everything, but this command prompt is already existing, right? So it will not take effect. After setting the class path, we need to open this command prompt freshly. Then itself it takes effect. Exit, okay? Now you open a command prompt freshly. Run cmd, type cmd here, enter. Now type java c. See, is it working now or not? Why? Because we have set the path. So from now onwards, we are able to work with Java program from anywhere in our computer, whether it is C drive, D drive, anywhere. See, I am going to D drive now. Same, Java C, working or not? E drive, go anywhere, wherever you want to go there. It works. What is the reason? You have given path properly. Understand? Is it clear? So we are able to compile or execute Java programs from anywhere in our computer. That is what the story of path setting. Clear? And it is temporary path setting. You may switch off the computer and you may switch on. Still, it takes effect. It works every time properly. Understand? That's it. This is what everything regarding path setting of Java software. Okay? Right.